हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट द होम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। माय सेल्फ रानी राजपूत, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर। आई होप यू ऑल आर कंप्लीटेड योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर नंबर्स एंड न्यूमरेशन इन द बुक एंड कॉपी दैट आई हैव गिवन इन द अप्रैल सेशन। नाउ Now our first chapter is numbers and numeration. Our first topic is reading and writing of numbers. In the previous class, you have learned numbers 1 to 100. How you tell the number, how you write the number, you have learned very well in the previous class. Now in this class, you will be learn more numbers, the larger numbers. But let's recall the numbers 1 to 100 again with the new things. Today I am introducing a new word for you, that is digits, 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 digits. What is the meaning of digits? You know very well. See here. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Watch here how I am writing these numbers in the box. 8, 9, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These numbers are called digits, D-I-G-I-T-S, digits. These are the basic numbers. Now, the word is number, N-U-M-B-E-R-S, numbers. What is the meaning of numbers? You know very well, but numbers can be 1 digit and 2 digit or 3 digit and more. Numbers can be 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digits or more. It means numbers forms with the help of digit. Numbers form with the help of digits. Numbers can be 1 digit. Let's see one example. That example is 5. That number is 5. This number form from this digit 5. Let's see the next example. 24. 2 and 4, 24. This number form with the help of 2 and 4. This number forms with the help of 2 and 4. 24. This number having 2 digits. 2 and 4. So this number is called 2 digit number. Now let's come to the 3 digit. Now 3 digit. After 99, you know very well, 1 to 99, after 99, which number will come? That is 100. In 100, there are 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. This number forms with the help of 0, 0 and 1. So, numbers can be 3 digits. Numbers can be 1 digit, numbers can be 2 digit and more on. Now, so let's see 1 digit numbers start from 1 and up to 9. 2 digit numbers start from 10 and ends up to 99. 1 digit numbers 1 to 9, 2 digit numbers 10 to 99. In the 1 digit number, 1 is the smallest 1 digit number. and 9 is the biggest one digit number. 1 is the smallest one digit number. 9 is the biggest one digit number. Now 10 is the smallest two digit number. 99 is the biggest two digit number. Okay, so now 3 digit numbers. 3 digit numbers that starts from 100, because after 99 which number comes? 100. After 99 which numbers come? 100. 100 is a 3 digit number. These 3 digit number start from 100 and ends up to 999. These number you will learn in this class. How you tell, how you read, how you write, etc. Now, in the 3 digit numbers, 100 is the first number and 999 is the last number. So, 100 is the smallest 3 digit number. 100 is the smallest 3 digit number. 99 is the biggest 3 digit number. 99 is the biggest 3 digit number. So, here are some questions for you. What is the smallest 1 digit number? Answer is 1. What is the biggest 3 digit number? 999. What is the smallest 2 digit number? 1010. So now you understand very well what is the difference between digit and numbers. Numbers form with the help of digit. In the class 2nd, you will write these basic numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These numbers you will write in practice copy daily with a good handwriting. If you practice of these writing of these numbers, your writing will be good. How you write in the box copy, you have seen in this video. So you will practice daily for this. Now you will learn all these things. 1 digit number, 2 digit number and 3 digit number. What is the meaning of digit and what is the meaning of numbers? Still, I hope you understand the basic things. In the next session, I will teach you how you tell the 3 digit number. How they form, what is the place value of 3 digit number, like that. Thank you and have a nice day.